manos, ven.
Wow.
was a good spin. 1 minute left. Just wait for it to click off. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm going to put a turbo dry on the Hotpoint Ultimate S9 tumble dryer. When these are done. There's only a few bits anyway in here, so it should tumble quite well with T-tails in there on turbo dry. Try and add this video up to 8 minutes, because when I do get monetized and get ads on, I'll get a bit of money, hopefully. So yes, show your support, watch all my videos, subscribe, and I can hopefully make better contents as well. And then I might be able to grow my channel much faster and do some more fun stuff for the channel if you can help me along by subscribing and watching videos. So yeah, so if you do that, there's some more exciting videos coming, because if I do start making money on YouTube, I can make better content as well for you guys, and hopefully I can get more controlled environments as well, so I can get more washing machines for you. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video with the tumble dryer with these slots in.